Hey guys, Rogue Grizz, and welcome back to failing immediately. 10 seconds, and that has to be a new record, even for me. Yeah, I don't need a hint. I know where to go. Not even a minute in, I've already failed twice. Stop trying to give me hints. Right now, I don't need one. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, boy.
Sully, you read?
Run! Run, why are you walking?
Damn, nothing.
Please tell me I got a check. God damn it, of course I didn't get a goddamn check. Why would I get a checkpoint? Is there a way I can slow these things down, or maybe I can shoot them down? There has to be some way for me to not get clobbered to death. I'm convinced if I knew what the hell I was supposed to be doing half the time, they might already be finished this game. Am I wrong in assuming that? No. I'm gonna say no. Cause once again, and I was able to inadvertently come up with the solution.
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
2, 5, 7. 2, 5, 4, 7. Oh, for God's sake. Great. Okay, I got a checkpoint. That's good. No! I made it! That's what I was trying to do last the previous time.
Whoa.
God damn it.
Okay.
Why does this shit always happen to me? Or to Nathan Drake, but seriously. Well, that's convenient.
See if you can find a way to get this key.
Here. I see.
What the hell?
That was right. What the hell was that? Look like fucking ninjas. Which is all I fucking need is some ninja ass fools. Fools around here. Hello? Not gonna acknowledge me? Fine. You can stay there and rot. Handy if I knew where to go. No! Oh, you fucking idiot! I pressed X thinking he would fucking climb up in the window!
Whoa.
God damn it. I didn't need to see this cutscene again. Oh, my brain hurts so much.
Yes. See if you can find a way to get this.
Shoot me over.
I'll wait here.
Do it as close. Okay. I was gonna say do it as close to the here as possible so he doesn't leap over the fucking railing again. And would be nice. Oh, the chain. I didn't see the chain. Should have looked. That would have helped. Okay then. You're welcome. No problem. I always knew what I was doing. She doesn't need to know that was completely accidental. Jesus Christ.
Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Where did this asshole come from?
You'll wish you were never born!
Oh, come on, how did you miss it? Yep, good shot. Boom! Of course he moved it the last time. Well, at the last moment. Ow.
You wish you were.
Perfect. I shot you.
Oh God.
Stay dead this time.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
I'm gonna take a wild guess. I need to go this way.
He's here!
Oh shit.
Where are these people coming from? I keep asking this, and I keep getting no answer. Oh, I thought that dude's dead body was another person.
Oh, sweet. Just what I needed.
Nope. Not what I wanted to do. Drop the ladder so she can follow me and I can go. Oh!
Okay.
Move, run away!
I hope this leads somewhere.
Oh, iOS, hope. God damn it.
Out of ammo. He doesn't have a chance.
Oh, good.
Whoa.
If I clobber her, will she give me the ammo? You're a terrible buddy.
It's gonna hurt.
I'll take that. Okay, I was gonna say this is not where we just were. Clearly not. Seriously, is this game secretly called Human Anatomy for Dummies? People can't take a few shots like that and live unless you're gonna tell me they're all wearing bulletproof vests. Which I will call bullshit.
There's nothing here.
Because I would notice that.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
Who's this Shakespeare motherfucker?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah.
The hell killed him?
More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
I'm sorry, I have to do that. Because this asshole who caused all this bullshit. All the shotgun ammo.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder.
If I had more ammo, I'd be unloading it more into your head. Do you realize that? Alright.
Nate, that's the way we came in!
Oh. I should have figured that. You wanna turn on your flashlight there? Nate, help me see, cause I can't.
Oh god, Nate. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Oh, good, I have to get all my ammo again. Brilliant.
Alright, climb on.
Oh, you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Mm-hmm. Looks like an old...
Come on, climb.
...hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie. Easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead.
The fuck?
Eddie, get back here!
What the fuck just happened?
Drake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Where are these things? Like a jump cut, and then these guys were just there. And now I'm dead. Is that why it was still off for guts?
What the hell is going on down here?
Just
get that rope down here! Fast!
Get the shotgun ammo! Put these things away. Ow. Oh, great. Brilliant. What's the bet that I won't get a fucking checkpoint? Nope, of course not.
What the hell is going on down there? Just get that rope down here! Fast!
Oh, God!
Come on! Damn! It's totally busted!
Elena?
Especially when they're still alive. Whenever you're ready.
Shit.
Either her, Elena. Oh crap. Crap, I missed!
That's right, you ugly coon, you!
You know what those things are? Oh shit, he's dead! I wasn't using your pistol. What's going on with your pistol? Oh shit, he got bit. Leave him. He's bit. He's dead.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh god. Oh god, no.
Hurry up!
Hold on, Nate.
Where did you get the pistol? Yeah, what? Oh crap.
Come on, Nate.
You gotta be kidding me. Why can't you pull me up? I hope these things can't climb ropes.
Hold on!
I don't think they can get through this.
I certainly hope not.
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go!
This looks way too modern for...
Wow. This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. Huh. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room,
well,
we can get the power turned back on.
Mostly dead for
just gotta find a way out of here first.
Several years.
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
No.
You don't want to check.
This one's all you, cowboy.
If there was anything in that.
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Oh, good. You're seeing me, right? What? Oh, is it the rope? Hope thing. Oh. Oh, that makes sense. It's like a rope pipe thing. Well, they are pipes, but they kind of look like ropes. Oh my god. Climb, 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 climb. Half expecting to fall there. Go! Go, what are you waiting for? Shimmy! This doesn't help with the whole don't look down thing. Oh, now he turns on his flashlight. It's selective use. Civ, is it? It only comes on when the plot demands it, is it?
Come in.
Hey. Come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
This looks like a version of a Tommy gun. Seriously, it looks like the thing from Scarface. Say hello to my little friend. Hopefully it'll kill things faster.
What the hell happened here?
Okay, what's coming for me? It's stocking me up on ammo, so... Come on, you can tell me what's coming. Is it more of those?
Oh shit.
It is more of these. Oh, Jesus Christ! Who dropped all this ammo down here? I mean, I'm not complaining, but... it doesn't really make sense. But, that's 30 minutes, so I'm gonna call it there, because otherwise, I don't even know what the fuck to call these things. These things look like they're straight out of Resident Evil. Oh, I didn't know I accidentally started playing Resident Evil. Oh, because they look like those dog liquor things. So, yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.